There are various types of rangolis.
I am going to show you how to make the rangolis with dots. Dots, circle, semicircle, lines. The rangolis are made with that. Triangles or rectangular or square. You can make free rangoli also. Freehand rangoli also. You can make it with rice batter. Smoothly, the rice is soaked and smoothly and so very softly it is ground, and with that paste also you can make the rangoli. Here I am going to show you a small rangoli with the dots. So three dots horizontally and vertically. Now see why I am drawing this. Now the circle, semicircle kind of drawing is completed. Now the lines. Here I am going to make a square. This is for the beginners. I am making this rangoli. Now I will be coming out with various types of rangolis. Do watch my channel and subscribe. This is Raji Ramakrishnan. I am also having a blog called rasahinsulai.blogspot.in. You can visit my blog also for the recipes. It's a pure vegetarian blog. Thank you so much. Have a good day.